Today, municipal and traffic courts in New Orleans will reopen, but with new guidelines. That includes temperature checks as you enter the building. Those who are allowed to enter include defendants with a scheduled court appearance, those who need to make payments, and attorneys with prior authorization from a judge. Social distancing will be enforced with 25% capacity, and you must wear a mask to get inside. Courts will be open today from 7:45 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. If you have any questions, you can call the clerk's office. That number is on your screen.